Does that mean that garlic is not safe for dogs? Well, not exactly. The key to the safe use of garlic in dogs is the dosage level and the frequency of use. For a dog to develop problems, he would have to eat more than 0.5% of his body weight in garlic cloves to start a disease process for several days. 1. Actions of garlic. Some ways in which garlic helps keep your dog healthy are: preventing the formation of blood clots, decreasing the accumulation of cholesterol, increasing blood vessels, helping to prevent the formation of tumors, stimulating the lymphatic system to eliminate waste from the body, as an antibiotic, antifungal and antiparasitic. 2. Repellent of fleas and ticks. Garlic can help you in the battle that all dog owners have against fleas and ticks. It is enough for your dog to eat garlic during the flea and tick season, so that it causes an effect. Garlic will take a couple of weeks to accumulate in your dog's coat, so start offering it before the flea and tick season begins so it can take effect. To use garlic as a flea and tick repellent, offer your dog garlic every day for 2 weeks. Then, keep it twice a week as maintenance. In addition to garlic, there are other possibilities to use natural elements as antiparasitic. 3. The importance of fresh and unprocessed garlic. It's a recurring question: can I use garlic powder? Does the purchased garlic already cut? My answer is always no. You always have to use fresh and raw garlic. And really, I mean fresh, raw, freshly peeled, since garlic will keep all its properties until 10 or 15 minutes after peeling. So, raw garlic, fresh and freshly peeled. Sorry to be heavy, but once again, just to be clear, the use of fresh, raw, freshly peeled garlic and, if, in addition, it can be organic or grown close to where you live, much better. 4. Concerns about using garlic for dogs. It will always be safe if you feed your dog following the instructions that I will show you later. However, it is good that you keep in mind some precautions. Pregnant females. In the case of pregnant bitches, always be careful with any medication, supplement or treatment you want to perform. I recommend that you consult your specific case to your veterinarian or natural therapist, both during pregnancy and during the lactation period, because garlic can also change the taste of breast milk and can cause the puppies to reject it. Puppies. I do not recommend using garlic with puppies under 6 months of age. Puppies of 8 weeks or less do not produce new red blood cells in sufficient quantity, so it is not advisable to eat garlic. With puppies from 6 months to a year, you have to be cautious and always offer half the usual dose for adults. Would you like to have more information, videos, consultations and help for your dog? Visit the website that is located here below. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel, comment, and share the video. You are very well, thank you.